I like to have some water close by and available when I'm cooking with my wood gas stoves, just in case I need to extinguish the stove for whatever reason. Sometimes when I'm done cooking, there are still some coals in the bottom of the stove, and then to speed the cleanup time, I pour some water on the coals and extinguish them, and the water also cools down the stove. This makes cleanup quicker. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.